Okay. Good evening, everybody. Thanks very much for coming. Even those of you who are already here, thanks for staying. And I'm going to play you a mix of songs from three solo albums. And I'm pushing one in particular. The current one's called Wanted Alive. And I very much hope that before some of you dash off at the end, you might do two things. One is buy an album. They're ridiculously cheap, £5. And the other thing I'd like you to do is sign the mailing list. So this first song is called While Eagles Fly, and it's about how the natural world just seems to carry on doing its own thing, regardless of what our concerns might be.
Flinching just to think of light of day.
very much. There's an interesting thing about writing that song. I remember writing that song very well, sitting, started to write it in the garden, and just strumming some chords, and I had absolutely no idea what the words that I began to say might be adding up to. And then I sort of realised that they were about my parents getting divorced, which happened when I was one. Here's a song, it's about the fall, sort of. It's called One Fine Day, and it's a fallen man's view of heaven. Of course, you should never listen to anybody who tells you that they know what heaven's like. They're just going to tell you what they think should be in it. But, so that's what this song kind of is.